This is actually one of those in Forza Motorsport 7, and I'll do a video on that later. But it's awesome.